Predator, otherwise known as I Block Everything.
Well, we're going to go through the dungeon. If we find spider sacks, we got two eggs get spawned there instead of the one. And we have to set the nest on fire. And do it at least twice, maybe more, depending on what's in the delve pile. And then we have to fight the spider queen.
And I had to block everything.
Mm-hmm.
I found the Skeleton Warrior, level 2. I shall shoot him with some Brute Name. Hello, I'm pink. Pink off. Purple? Ooh, bunch of 4. One while he's dead. Our next action is sort of. Ah! A health thingy magic.
Potion.
Potion.
Speaking of health. Health shrine. And a fire trap. Place a token on your tile and roll the trap die. And take both damage. And roll a trap for adjacent creatures. Oh, hey. You also take a damage. You know, this one is your push back 2 tiles, so you can't really go anywhere.
Web trap. Oh, I hate these. There's a reason I hate them. Hey!
You didn't get rid of it. Partial ceiling collapse. And I'm knocked down and took my damage. That sucks. I'm gonna stand up.
Devil, level 2. Expression for 1.
One.
to Harpy.
Take the health. And I'm going to charge and get the double.
What should I do?
Take your turn, that's what you should do.
Energy shrine. Fire. Of course, I wouldn't hurt you.
I moved.
I'm not going to try to poison it.
Okay, Harpy would attack me.
No, after the egg.
Yeah, after the egg. One damage. Two blue.
Started out okay.
Yeah, that's the last one. With a level one imp. Go for one. Owens a spider. No, Owens within four, so it won't move.
Do I still full of sea glory? No.
No, we're out of. delve cards. So. Okay.
Being my step back. Then I'll do my headshot. Four.
Just two.
It's enough.
Hand X Frenzy combo for two energy. Yep, he's slaughtered. Spend an action to light that on fire. Move.
Good idea. Need a health potion. One. Bring her out.
No, we got that one more.
I want to bring her in with only one for thought in the action.
You kind of have to. It takes an action to light on fire, and then she shows up.
Okay. Oh, I can't, because all I can do is move up to it. I already moved for it.
Mm-hmm. So move me, light on fire, and then. Spider Queen to the hero furthest from her and use your standard attack. On success or failure, the hero is then pushed back 2 tiles.
Awesome.
Not sweet. That's only 2.
back to?
Yes.
You don't get your other action?
I already moved and then used the action to light on fire.
I did that.
Mm-hmm.
I did. Well, I'm gonna headshot. Wow. Five of them.
Minus three is only two hits. Spiderlings. The queen does not attack this turn. Instead, place a spiderling token next to the queen. The queen controls all spiderlings, and each spiderling in play moves and attacks during the queen's turn before her next power card is drawn. So it would move and attack. Alright. One action to get rid of the spider. For one hit.
Two blue or two purple.
Two purple. Okay, do retaliation. That's better. And it's all blocked. Standard attack against the hero furthest away within four tiles. If successful, place a poison tile on the hero's tile. So this is Venomous Spit.
Great.
Yep. So. Three hits. Two blocked. Poison tile.
There it, oh, right there. What does a poison tile do?
Hurts
like a trap
you.
Or?
Let's see. If a creature moves onto a poison tile, or if any creature is standing on a poison at the end of their turn, they must roll a trap die. If the trap is rolled, you become poisoned and take a damage.
Oh. I gotta drop back, because I can't hit her if I go forward. Sorry, I gotta run.
We need to go through the poison and the fire. Yeah, that's a good idea. I only have two health.
I only have two. Oh, the surgeon.
Mm-hmm. Okay. Ferocious Bite. Use your standard attack. If successful, the hero is poisoned and knocked down. And the Spider Queen gains a health.
Not too bad.
Defended. Combo. frenzy. Four damage.
Four?
Four into his six, that killed her.
Thank God!
Shit. Getting pretty close there.